again. I just embarrassed myself at the doctor's office, you know, the gynecologist.